stay. Stay here, boy.
Damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Hey, what's taking so long down there? What the hell you think you're doing? You put that back. What? You go rob me? Is that it?
Ain't so tough now, are you? Okay, then. Take more than that.
Jesus, please! I can't take this pain!
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Can't stay. I can't.
Easy, easy. Whoa, easy. Come on, follow me. Yep. Thank you. Easy, boy. Gotta be done. Not bad, boy. Let's go, boy. Wait. Come on, boy.
Fine work here, fine indeed. Wish they all came in like this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Fine work here, fine indeed.
Yep.
Thank you.
Good-looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. No papers, though. Well, I can't give you a price on account of that might be stolen.
We got really fair prices on horses. I can do that again.
They're my own.
Ha! are you doing?
That bastard out there is all that's wrong. I wish I could scream.
Somebody help me out. I was in the army.
I'm not gonna take kindly on you raising hell around here again.
Howdy, fellas.
Mister.
Hello, mister.
Mister.
Good to see you again, partner. What can I do for you?
Okay, now let me see.
Oh, fine then. Ah, the reliable bolt action. Huh? Oh, moving on then. Lever action on the shotgun. Can't say as I ever... Oh. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. You need anything else, let me know. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. I get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. It seems strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. I'd really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please.
Hey there,
mister.
Thank you for keeping us all safe, sir.
You.
stare that feller down. Brought enough trouble around here.
Yep.
Good to see you back.
About time.
Hey, you there! Can I have a walk?
I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
Glad to see you on the up and up. Hmm? Yes? Hope your journey is a good one.
You leave now. Okay, final warning.
Over here. I've been kidnapped. Mister, please, you gotta get me out of here.
No, please don't go.
Welcome back. So, what are you in the market for?
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
No, wait. You've got to help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Please, you gotta get me out of here.
What'd you forget, friend? Oh, hey, that's a pit.
I wanna see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing of no worth down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. I've got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your paw that way?
Oh, thank God.
Don't shoot me, please! Just leave us be!
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good!
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch! Please.
There we go!
He's got me chained up here.
You bastard! Why couldn't you stay out of this?
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father. No! Shoot these things off me.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
No, the chains! Shoot the chains! Oh, thank you! That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me, made me pretend to be his son. I owe you for this, mister.
It was all perfect, and you ruined it!
Don't you have something better to do?
Hey, mister.
Look at this cowpoke. Come to see the freak show, have you?
You're doing a great job. Warning.
Go to hell.
Got blown off.
Don't you play?
nothing but your goddamn war.
Hello there.
Oh, no, no, I ain't asking for much.
How's your run?
Fine, Danny.
Line up, Rhodes. Get your paper.
Come on. Oh, great, none of you neighborly in the least.
Jesus, who was that? Well, that was something else.
Hey, boy.
Yeah, I thought we was all about hospitality in the South. It seems to me ever since them graves turned up. It's trying to
partner.
Get their soul on them.
Howdy, partner.
Come here.
You okay, boy?
Though in truth, this man deserves no earthly respect from us, as a sign of respect to our Creator, we pay respect to the dead. Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who lost his way so awfully? He carried that awful war with him, rustling horses with a misguided gang of killers.
Tell it straight, Father.
Sir, we're in a moment of grief. A brave man, undone by pride, doomed to a life of sin and vice. Let us pray for this man, O Father. Provide him mercy. Amen.
Those were kind words, Father.
Maybe. But what good are words?
All right, man.
All right. See ya.
Hello, sir. Glad to have a new patron come through. If you need bait, I got it. Weapons, I got it. Deeds, I got it. You just better have the right price for me. Got it? All right, what do you have for me? Give it here.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Oh, you need something exclusive, huh? Can't get this anywhere else. folks come to me for crafted trinkets and such. You got the right ingredients, I can take a look.
I trust nobody's missing this.
You better know how to use that.
I did hear that.
Can't get this at Alvin's, huh?
Heard tell some fool's looking for oil nearby.
Well, that don't surprise me much.
You know, there ain't one customer that leaves here griping, as far as I know, at least.
I won't ask you too many questions about its previous ownership.
Not a word to anyone.
never comes when I need it. Every time.
sure enough to scare the horse, looks like.
Hey, move out!
Hey.
Hi.
You cooled your heels? Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. That gun seems to be well taken care of.
Let's have a look.
Well, then. Listen, you won't take all day, will you? You're gonna buy something, right? Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Interested in a stock? Could put some carvings on it, too. You'll notice the difference. That'll help, I'm sure.
That's more like it.
Make sure you got enough rounds for it. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Make sure you got enough rounds for it. That could really shine with some carbon in it. Listen, you won't take all day, will you? You're gonna buy something, right? Weapon's only as good as its stock. Got some fine ones cut just for it. That gun seems to be well taken care of. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make a sing. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition.
Thank you. Newspaper.
Come on now, boy.
That gun seems to be well taken care of. Interested in a stock? Could put some carvings on it, too. You'll appreciate the improvement.
That's great.
Make sure you got enough rounds for it.
Hello again, mister. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards.
Now, let me just look in here.
Need a rest with all that nothing you've been doing, huh?
What's it to you? That's popular.
Rhodes, you don't want to miss this.
Always running out of that. Mr. Ballard across the way there is doing a roaring trade all of a sudden. Maybe I ought to move. What's caught your eye? Seen what you're after? A lot of folks like that. Yours. Okay. You can't go wrong here, unless you own the place. It's all good. All of it. No need to bluff. You want one of those little dogs, don't you? What's caught your eye? That's popular. Always running out of that. That's popular. You can't go wrong here, unless you own the place. Always running out of that. What's caught your eye? Seen what you're after? That's popular. Always running out of that. Anything else?
Thank you for your help.
Mister.
Okay, fella. Hey there, partner.
Best you behave yourself now.
You don't have to worry about me.
Mm-hmm.
Just relax now.
You take care now.
Easy now. Yeah. Okay, then. Got a good head start on me. Must be a way off. Okay, where are you? That's it.
Yep.
Go, boy.
Got it now. Keep on going.
Okay, there ain't no convoy coming through. All right, go for it.
Good.
That's wide. We got some work to do. We're gonna make you a killer, boy.
Let me try another one. Ain't no one coming down the road.
This will be the last. All right. Go ahead.
Shooting. Not nearly as hard as Quail.
Good reason for being here.
Yeah, keep moving. Get gone.
I got things I need, but your damn what? Company ain't one of them.
Mister? Easy there.
okay? Easy, whoa. Easy. There we go. Nicely done, boy. Get him.
Okay, there. Just give me a minute, boy. Yep.
Glad to see you again, sir. So, buying or selling?
Thanks, mister. Follow me, boy.
Back awful soon.
We warned you not to come back on our territory.
Get that son of a bitch! Jesus!
You gonna be crying for your...
Thank you.